Hi, I'm Benjamin Ruiz, editor of Industria Agricola, and here I am with Mr. Sergio Chavez. He's the executive president of the National Poultry Producers Association of Mexico. Good morning, Sergio. I would like you to explain to our public what are the perspectives of the Mexican poultry industry for the future.
Well, Benjamin, thank you very much. As I told you, we think that after the outbreak of avian influenza in 2012 and the recently outbreaks in 2013, the Mexican production, talking about egg products and poultry products, are almost totally recovered. And we see in the next future better prices to the producer and the consumer, and stabilize the prices at the end of the year. And a little increase, of course, if we compare the production versus 2013, 2012, about 2.5 and 3%.
According to the plans, when do you think there will be a complete eradication of the virus?
Well, we are talking very closely with Senasica, that, as you know, is one of the main arms of Zagarpa in Mexico, and we are trying to describe no more than three more weeks what we need to not just the control, the eradication of the avian influenza in the future. At this time, I think the control is totally clear for us, and we think that we have a plan to eradicate this disease until 2015. It could be end of 2014, but I think it will be 2015.
Very well. And concerning the plans that Mexico had for exports of poultry products, what are the plans for the next few years?
Well, at this time we need the government to push this concept to compartmentalization and compartment that the OAE is set up in the past, because we need to focus in states that are free of avian influenza and try to recover the export into different countries. No? As I told you, we need to export. We need to increase the export, and we are working for that.
Very well. Thank you very much.
No, thank you.